It's Friday, September 25th. TGIF, KI.
Tonight at 7, the varsity football team takes on Stephen Decatur at home.
Shout out to my boys Joe, Mikey, Luke, and Craig, and Johnny. Go get them tonight, boys.
Remember, you must have a current ID to get in for free.
Get your ID during lunch today. The Photography Club's first meeting is on Wednesday at the Annex in room 917.
If you need a ride to the Annex, catch bus 7616. You must have your own ride home.
There will be a mandatory ITS meeting on Wednesday after school in the auditorium.
If you cannot make it, let either Cameron Moy, Sophia Jalidi, MC Davis, or Lily Speak know by Monday the 28th.
If you do not inform one of the officers and you do not attend the meeting, you will not be allowed in the float. Hope to see you there.
Homecoming tickets.
Tickets go on sale on Monday during all lunch shifts. You must have $15 in a signed student homecoming pledge in order to purchase a ticket.
Car competition forms and homecoming court nomination forms may be turned into the SGA office during all lunch shifts. Craig, make sure to enter the F-150 into the biggest, baddest truck contest.
All homecoming related forms are available on the SGA bulletin board in the cafeteria.
Homecoming Spirit Week starts October 5th. Monday is Tropical Day. Tuesday is USA Day. Wednesday is United Nations Day.
Thursday is Class City Day. And Friday is Buck Day. Start planning your wardrobe for the week.
Local author Kenton Kilgore announced that a year ago this week he released his novel Lost Dogs about two pets, probably dogs, who witnessed the end of human world.
The Kindle version of his book is available for free on Amazon now through this Sunday, or you can check out a copy from the Media Center.
There will be an information meeting for the French National Honor Society next Thursday in room 155 after La Escuela.
Congrats to the following September Students of the Month.
English, Liam McKendry. Performing Arts, MC Davis. Visual Arts, Carol Filla. Social Studies, Gabriel Brown. Math, James Connor. World Language, Kenny Leonard. CTE, Shanza Khan. Science, Quinn McGinnis. PE and Health, Jacob Weaver. There you have it, folks. Shout out to the boys soccer team for beating QA 5-2.
Congrats.
Nice work, Wab Coakley, for pinging them in the goal last night. I see you.
Have a great day, KI.
We're out.
It's out. It's a wrap.
We're signing off.
Don't mind me, baby. Bounce. We're taking over something. Bounce. Y'all get it. Let's take them all, chat. Ooh.